Alright. Back you, wee beasties. Space Marines! Man, I just like slap the crap out of those guys. Okay. Blam, blam, blam. I hold my sword in reverse grip. That's how you know I mean business. Ooh. Okay, stun, then take your soul. Nope. Stop, 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 stop. Okay, he's intimidating.
Get off my ship, Space Marine!
No.
You're gonna die!
Oh, well, why am I trying to do it to that guy? Mouse 5, what's my mouse 5? Oh, I guess I can't see what my buttons are. Whoops. Ah, whatever. Figure it out. Man, I'm a strong boy. Oh, I guess I gotta surf this bad boy in a crash landing. That was pretty cool. So where's the other two dudes that I was flying with? Also, my fragile, squishy human head is very exposed.
Captain Titus, come in. Damned orcs shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading toward the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Stomp. Alright, little space orkies.
Remain calm. Evacuate in orderly fashion. Public disturbance.
And you like, is this the type of game that does hidden goodies? Ooh. Audio. Well then. Godwin pattern bolters, the characteristic Space Marine battle rifle. Ooh, explosive tipped rounds.
This way, boys.
I'm gonna kill him first. Space Marine Armageddon! Space Marines!
Down a little more. Almost. Try that out, see if that works. Space Marine, Space Marine.
Destroy them!
This way! They got no way out of there!
Owie, owie. Got really bum rush these dudes. Feisty critters.
The animals. Are you wounded?
The Codex Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. There are also benefits to thinking for yourself, Leonis.
Yeah, Leantos. Don't be a square.
Enemy sighted!
Ha the count! Ah, well then. That's okay, I'll just enjoy all the... Ooh, that... Oh, speedy boy. I'll enjoy all the bloodshed. Ooh, there's a little floating skull.
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Give me the creepy floating skull. Oh, Game Workshop. They're just like, oh, we did something good. Let's not do another. Teehee. Oh, it's so silly when some groups are like, we've got a good thing here, why don't we just, you know, utilize it properly? Yeah, exactly. We hate things that will succeed. Space Marines, Space Marines. Suck your soul out, Space Marines. Get in my way, normies.
Lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines,
follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, Guardsman. We rendezvous with Sedonos, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Where's that ammo?
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs. And they fight on.
Only a death is due to you.
Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space.
Oh, that's not a good sign.